Canyon Singletrack starts out kind of up and down, then it gets into the more fun all downhill part, but there's usually a lot of people, so you can't go too fast. So we'll see who we run into. Now for the main downhill part. Normally you'd want to use your belt on this trail, but it doesn't make for a good video, so I'll take my chances. And it's a weekday. We got all these little side chutes up here that you can take down. Thank you. Just me, thanks. Just me, thanks. Thought I wasn't gonna run into anybody, but I guess I did. That's why you use your bell. Hi, just me.